Is this the most valuable crab in the Chesapeake Bay? I know a lot of people think the blue crab is the most valuable, and rightfully so, but this horseshoe crab right here is really valuable because of its blue blood. Its blue blood is actually used to test vaccines for humans, and that makes it one of the most valuable crabs in the Chesapeake Bay.